Day Services is being run by Halton Borough Council. We have a number of businesses and leisure pursuits located in Widnes and Runcorn that provided meaning activities, such as catering and hospitality, ice cream making, horticulture, microbrewery, shop mobility, hair salon, samba, crafts, leisure and fitness, media and IT, specialist services, and our new animal husbandry. Shop mobility is a business with Halton Day Services. We have one shop in Widnes and one shop in Runcorn. We offer a service to people with disabilities by hiring out mobility scooters to enable our customers to access the community shops. Some people come a member for the year and some people pay daily. Shop mobility provides a range of independent living equipment. If we haven't got it in stock, we can order it. The staff are responsible for customer safety. They get the scooters out for customers and they explain the safety precautions. New customers need basic training. There's some maintenance tasks that is required, such as checking tyres and putting air into the tyres, and sanitising the seats, armrests and handlebars. Office tasks that staff are involved in. Using the computer to email orders. Updating customers' files. Typing information leaflets. Photos need taking to put on their membership cards. And staff need to deal with telephone inquiries. Staff have to advise and deal with customers with selling products. The ice cream parlour is located in the War Gardens of Norton Priory. All ice cream is freshly made on site and the ice cream is delivered to the cafes and tea rooms. First stage of making ice cream is pasteurising. Flavours are added. And it is frozen in the ice cream machine. Ice cream is put into tubs or containers.
It's brilliant. Okay. It's on.
One, two, three.
Joining in group percussion second sessions at the Witness Studio helps individuals discover a sense of community, helps with concentration and patience, self-expression, and above all, a lot of fun. Venues, Dorset Gardens, The Root, Meadowshore Community Cafe, Tea Rooms and Norton Priory.
Hi Marvin.
Cafe work is involved in front of house. That includes taking customers' orders, serving customers, there is various kitchen tasks, such as prepping meals, baking, cooking, making drinks, and preparing buffets for events. We offer work experience for college students who are studying catering. Centre, people are involved in a number of leisure and health activities, such as aqua aerobics, swimming, spinning, zumba, and keep fit. Kingsway is our venue where we host charity events. We have raised funds for a sensory garden and cystic fibrosis by cycling on spinning bikes.
I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride it where I like.
And have done a 5k swim-a-thon, raising funds for Marie Curie Cancer Support. All people, regardless of their disabilities, has access to swimming, where people can be safely hoisted into the pool and supported in the water. All they can swim independently.
In this aircraft category, amongst auto pilot, auto pilot. Today in Ordering Gardens, auto pilot.
At Norton Brewing, people are involved in all aspects of the beer making process. Hot water is added to the hops, yeast and barley, and the process begins. The beer finally ends up in casks, ready for delivery to breweries. We also bottle beer at the coach house. The caps are sealed onto the bottles and labels are added before being boxed up. The beer is available at outdoor events, pubs, tea rooms and Norton Private Cafe. Hair salon. People are involved on the day-to-day running of the salon. Customer care is important. Greeting and gowning customers to grooming hair. We have people who work on reception, taking bookings and payments. IT and media. The IT and media group are responsible for producing our newsletter. As well as making film documentaries that promote our day services. Based at Runcorn Library, people are involved in taking photos at various venues, inserting the photos onto documents, and improving its in quality, and typing out information for articles. The newsletters are printed, collated, distributed to people and their carers. In filmmaking, people are involved in using a camcorder.
At Kingsway Leisure Centre, people are involved in
editing the film and adding narration, adding titles and backing music. Making DVDs and other media for storing video. The film you're watching now has been made by the IT Media Group. Specialist services. We have services that support people with profound and multiple disabilities. as well as people that have dementia. At the Independent Living Centre, we provide care and support to enable people to engage in basic living tasks, such as baking cakes, washing dishes, craft work, and gardening. Sometimes people require their own space, and the sensory room allows time out by offering a sensory and tactile experience. At the Do-Op, we support people with dementia to maintain as much skills as possible, from gardening washing up, having chats down memory lane, and encouraging interaction with others, like this afternoon's tea event. Maintain the park's flower beds and also grow vegetables on their own allotment and greenhouses. Independent Living Centre, gardeners here make hanging baskets and planters, and working on developing a sensory garden as well as a memorial garden which is accessible for wheelchair access. Showcases people's artistic talents, improving their skills, self-esteem, and confidence. Producing handcrafted products, which is sold at various outlets such as Morton Priory Tea Rooms, The Root Cafe, and various craft fairs.
Hi, hi. Like to buy this, please.
We also do ceramic and wood crafts at Murdershaw Community Centre. Husbandry involves feeding and watering hens, clearing the coop, collecting and dating eggs to be sold. Currently there are 3 goats and they need feeding, watering and enjoy the company of people. We also have a pony that also requires feeding and watering, grooming and exercise by walking with it around the paddock. I hope this presentation has given you an understanding on what Halton Day Services is all about. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.